contains language that you might find offensive.
You have been warned.
Okay.
Radio 1's indie show.
The future of radio.
Jack Saunders.
Radio 1.
Ooh, fire finish, Sean, right there. Little jungle heater from Near Archives. What's good, people? Welcome to the Radio 1 Indie Show. Jack Saunders alongside you tonight for the best in brand new alternative music. This is Maggie Rogers. Shatter on Radio 1. Yes, I know, I'm sorry, it's been a while. It's been about a month since I've done this show. But I am back, I'm fired up, and I'm ready to deliver the best in brand new alternative for you. And I have got a boatload of Rockstar points to give out on the show tonight. If you have gone above and beyond this week, if you have achieved something you're really proud of, if you just want to come on the show and brag about something, my WhatsApp number is 03700 100 100. Name and what you want to shout about achieving this week, and I'll dish you out some Rockstar points. As I said, loads to give out tonight, so come through. This is Connie Constance and Hurt You.
I thought I lost your prehistoric point of view.
Better
been in the swamp and kept rowing by the weight of the world and stayed floating. Showed up brand new when inside you're broken. The power of you, yeah, it won't go unnoticed.
I am really feeling good about the show tonight, genuinely. 4 weeks has got me feeling proper stoked and fired up. You know what? I'll prove to you how ready I am to rock and roll tonight. I've got my Crocs in sports mode. Yeah, that's right, we're not messing about tonight. Crocs in sport mode, ready to rock and roll on the Radio 1 Indie Show. And you better be in the same kind of energy this evening, please, people. First port of call is dishing out Rockstar points for those of you that have got something to brag about. Achievements that you've managed to make happen this week. Maybe you've gone above and beyond and you want to shout about it. Whatever it is, 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp. I'll shout you out and dish out some Rockstar points. This is Jamie T.
Selling gold years ago, it's written on the bad job. Anytime you take a tumble, kicking from the mascot. Passed our massive kiss. Toasted in a cold harbor bling. Like I don't feel the same. Like I don't feel the same anymore. Looking like I'm tanked up. Anytime you see me be out, it's been on my house. But the only prime time is the one in my brain. Taking the game. Like I don't feel the shame. Like I don't feel the pain anymore.
Between the love and the hate, what you pulled me apart. When I try to stop, I swear, my dear, I press restart. Well, this time I fear, hold you close, don't go too far. Between the rocks and the heartbreaks.
Find answers, uninvited guests. Honest by gap, but you're giving it your best. Kinda hard to find the real in a room of plagiarists. Everything I write, I feel another vibe. Ripped, bleak skins, with Pakistan shifts. Polish, still, nonetheless, get it. Where you want it, when you got it, when you need. When the only one you love has disappeared from your feed. But there's no telling what the tide will bring. No telling me that you bet your life on it. I've been in another vice. Before she went blast, before they turn around, I sold her plats for it. Yeah, no kidding, what a way I make a living. Revolving in a door that will never stop spinning in this. Cynics, critics, and half-caught mimics. Tickets and bigots, the tickets, these for the winning in this.
Between the love and the hate, what should pull me apart? When I try to stop, I swear, my dear, I press restart. Well, it's time I fear to hold you close, don't go too far. Between the rocks and the heart.
Still, I keep writing with obsession. Only look away for a second, cause I worry I will miss you looking back. And the memories will fade if the pages are not written. And that's how I know I'm no different. And that's how I know I haven't changed. And that's how a couple thousand records can turn platinum in a couple days. Cause I'm still in that very moment. I'm just 1,000 miles away. Too caught up to be broken. And too let down to be played. And I said thank you for that moment. And I will thank you one day. Yeah, I'ma thank you for that moment. Between the rock and the hard place.
Between the love and the hate, what you pulled me apart. When I tried to stop, I swear, my dear, I press restart. Well, it's time I fear to hold you close, you go too far.
See Jamie T over the weekend playing Alexandra Palace. That is Between the Rocks. Over the next week or so, he'll be out around Cardiff and Manchester, tearing it up as per usual. The indie prince himself on fine form, as I understand it. Right, we got some Rockstar points to dish out this evening. Hello to Lydia in Cumbria. Enjoy Maggie Rogers to start the show. Jack, my husband, has just passed as a Royal Marine officer. I couldn't be prouder. Oh, that's got to be 50 Rockstar points right there. Yeah, I'm feeling generous tonight. First show in like 4 weeks out here on the Indie Show. I've been saving up and collecting just for you guys. Make sure you hold on to them. You can redeem them in the Indie gift shop on the way out. Get yourself a bottle opener, something like that. Yes, Chris in Lisbon, also with his shoes in disco mode today. That's 10 Rockstar points for you, Chris. And let's see, 8558, he says, Jack, I danced for 3 hours straight last night. My whole body hurts, but I'm so proud I let myself rock out all night long. Hey, I want to put those rock hands in the air right now, because that's 25 Rockstar points. Let's go. 3700 100 100 on WhatsApp. That is my WhatsApp number. Come through on there with your name of any achievements that you've had over the last week, anything you want to brag about. Maybe you've gone a little bit above and beyond. I want to hear from you and shout you out on the Radio 1 Indie Show.
Jack Saunders,
BBC
Radio 1.
Because at the end of the day, there ain't no rock and roll without you guys, the people listening to this show, the people loving the music and playing it loud. Let's run this into the new one from Shame. This is Fingers of Steel.
Yeah, complaining a lot about the things that you got. Give up. You know you're wasting away.
You're wasting away.
There's a sun outside, but you
riled up on this thing. Fingers of Steel sounding real good out here on the Radio 1 Indie Show. Hey, the Rockstar points are flowing tonight. The return has been real good. I can't believe I was away for so long. Hello to Victor from Warrington. Finally gotten his C&E lorry license. Go on then, 20 Rockstar points for you, Victor. Hello to Jonah Smith, starting his own business this week. Hey, take 30, Jonah. Hello to the 45643 from Hertfordshire. Just achieved a degree in digital marketing and graphic design. That's a sweet little 20 Rockstar points for you. This is Metronomy with Panic Shack. It's good to be back.
So high.
breathing though.
This is so good. Little team up between Metronomy and Cardiff's Panic Shack. It's called It's Good to Be Back. And let me tell you right now, it is you, me, the best guitar music on the planet. Yes, please.
Radio 1 Breakfast.
With Greg James.
Ever sent a voice note on a night out and regretted it the next day? Well, some brave people have sent me theirs. And we're going to go through some brilliant ones tomorrow morning from 8.
I saw you down in the neighborhood, and I understood. Spiritual hand, brother, I can't shake. It's getting warm, and I can take an endless rest. This fair place, we only got each other.
Going crazy out here on Radio 1. My name is Jack Saunders and you are listening to the rather chaotic and energetic indie show every Sunday night from 9 o'clock until 11. And at the moment, we're dishing out rockstar points. Those of you that have had a big achievement this week, those of you that want to brag about something, those of you that have gone above and beyond, hello to Yannick, who says, Jack, my achievement was getting my first ever tattoo done. That is bravery right there. 35 rockstar points for you, Yannick. Hello to Emily in Manchester. Good to have you back, Jax. Good to be back, Emily. I think my biggest achievement this week is not missing any of my trains or buses. Nice. 10 rockstar points for you, Emily. Hello to John T in Sussex. Jack, just had my first lesson with great feedback as a trainee teacher. We love to see it, John T. 40 rockstar points. Gary, why do you deserve rockstar points?
I've had a 2.5-hour drive home, diverted
by another sort of 5 hours just because I didn't want to go home. We've finished our skydiving season for the winter and yeah, a little bit of a sad time, but your music's definitely picking it up for me.
Oh my God, Gary spent all summer skydiving from 10,000 feet and he's taken the longer route home just so he can listen to the show. I mean, Gary's got to win it this week. Gary, that's 5,000 wrong solos. Oh my God, it's an overload out here. Thanks for hanging out tonight, guys. Indie show is underway, people. The Rockstar boys just keep flowing. This is Jaws the Shark of Reno. Indie show, and if we've got any Sam Fender fans in the house right now, I think this one is going to really, really take your fancy. The artist is Somebody's Child. Recently returning with this brand new track right here. It's called Broken Record.
Talking slowly, I'm about to lose control. Remember, I was only 10. Used to try my best, but you made it on the pedestal. Faster than I used to be. Change is always hard for me. Follow
this guy. The album that's coming, the self-titled one, next year, 3rd of February. It's going to be seriously, seriously special. This guy, straight out of Ireland. And you know what? I likened him to Sam Fender just before we heard that track, but it feels like the sentiment of the record comes from a similar kind of place that Sam's debut album did. It's very centered around a modern culture and what it's like growing up in Dublin. He's like recorded and produced it in East London, but it's very much ingrained in growing up young in Ireland, which is a place where there is so much really just captivating alternative music coming out of there at the moment. I mean, obviously you talk about Fontaine's DC, right? Naturally, they do it so brilliantly. You've got Inhaler there. You've got some amazing rap artists as well coming out of Ireland. There's a very, very exciting scene bubbling over there right now. And, well, Somebody's Child is a very important part of that by the sound of that track. Broken Record playing out here on the Radio 1 Indie Show. Good to be back alongside you guys playing the best new alternative music on the planet. This is Circle Waves.
I hold on tight to something strong. Do you wanna talk? I'm not thinking straight. Guess I'm gonna pay for this. Do you wanna talk? I'm not thinking straight. I guess I'm gonna pay for this.
Circle Waves. Do you want to talk on the Indie Show? Tell it to Adam and Rach. Just driving back from the airport after their holiday in Milan and they've just got engaged. Ooh! Go on then, 15 rocks up, boys. Congratulations to you two.
Radio 1's Indie Show.
With Jack Saunders.
Gonna run into the brand new one from the Wombats right now. Don't forget, Indie News at 10 to 10 tonight, bringing you up to date with all things alternative music.
I've got to get you out of my mind and back into my arms. Closer than a close shave. I want to be shaking in the shockwave. It's on tonight and I've only got one clear shot. A little courage for the road, please. Throw my troubles in a deep. Have the best, worst night we've ever had in our lives. You, me and Molly in the bathroom, making nunchucks out of bamboo. And I don't need philosophy this time. They're all just words that bounce around until our bodies meet the ground. I'm dressed a kid.
Saunders.
One.
BBC.
Radio.
One.
Baby, I've given up making sense now. Words are just sounds, lost in the curl of your ear.
Daydreaming. That's Ethan. I don't know how true this is, but apparently won £3,000 on a 20 quid bet over the weekend. Okay, whatever, 10 rockstar points. If that's true, fair play. 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp, please, people. I want your brags, your achievements. If you've gone above and beyond this week, I've got rockstar points to dish out for you. You can redeem them in the indie gift shop on the way out. So hold on to them. This is a new one from King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. A new evolution for them. Hey, dancing on the Indie Show. from King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. Parcels, Parquet Quartz-esque. And yet another talented style to the bow of that band. That is Hate Dancing.
Radio 1 Dance. This Friday, Radio 1 Dance is taking over Glasgow.
We're putting on a huge club night and it's going to go off.
Oh, yeah.
Danny Howard.
Jaguar.
Sarah Story.
Ariel Free.
This is
Radio 1 Dance.
Live from Glasgow.
8 hours of nothing but the best Friday night dance music.
It all kicks off on Friday night at 6.
On the Radio 1 Indie Show. Jack Saunders alongside you tonight through until 11 o'clock. And right around the corner, in roughly about 2 minutes' time, we have got the Indie News at 10 to 10. I'd like to do the Indie News for you at the end of the week, just to round you up on anything you might have missed alternative music-wise. The reason we do it at 10 to 10 is because, if you're brand new to alternative music, all right, let's be ahead of the curve. We like to be a little bit cool, a little bit edgy out here, you know, kind of rate ourselves a bit. So we do it before the actual news at 10 o'clock, so we do it at 10 to 10. So Indie News at 10 to 10, coming up in around about 2 minutes' time. This is Mavulango, and the synth work, combined with the guitars, pretty breathtaking, this.
I'm a bum, no, I can't stay. Watch through the blinds as they spend their day. A few cards left to play, so make no mistake.
10 to 10. I'm your host, Jack Saunders. Our top stories tonight. Wet Leg have continued their huge year with not one, not two, but five Grammy Award nominations. The band announced the news on social media saying,
"Pee pee poo poo lil ol us got nominated for 127 Grammys.
Ha ha, that'll stick it to the NPC haters. Sunday brunch viewers aired their views of Leeds band Yard Act this morning, some even having the audacity to call them boring. Honestly, Yard Act, I wouldn't worry too much about it. Take your own advice from your track Payday.
Take the money, take the money, take the money and run.
And finally, there was some bad news for Florence and the Machine fans this weekend, as it was revealed that Florence had broken her foot during Friday evening's performance. The remaining dates are to be rescheduled for next year. And it's Florence and the Machine who is the topic of this week's Indie Gig Review. Over to indie listener Hugh for an update.
Thanks, Jack. My report comes to you from Cardiff this week after making the journey from Bristol on Wednesday to see indie royalty Florence and the Machine. It was an eager start on my behalf, jumping in the rainy arena queue at 2 p.m, but the dog days were soon over after I bagged myself a front row spot in the venue. Queen Florence and her Machine kicked off proceedings with an emotive performance of Heaven Is Here, followed by roars from a very unmechanical crowd. It really was an exceptional performance from the band. They played a full spectrum of songs from all five albums, including my personal favourite, Cassandra. And there was even a special moment when Florence was handed roses from a girl named Charlotte, who I met in the queue earlier that day. The atmosphere throughout the night was truly electric, and when the gig felt like it was coming to an end, the crowd screamed their hunger for an encore. Florence raised it up a notch, stepping out to perform a further three songs, saving the classics for last, including Never Let Me Go, Shake It Out, and Rabbit Heart. Although this was my 12th time seeing the band, this indie gig ranked highly, and will be hard to beat as I was due to see them a further three times next week. So, if zero was discovering Catcore, and 100 was being a member of Grammy-nominated Wet Leg, then I would give this an indie gig review score of 89.
Thanks, you!
Well, did you miss me? Walk on water just to kiss me. Oh, come and get me. Drag me out, destroy me. I've been expecting you, I'm ready. Deliver me that bad news, baby.
me make you sad? Do I just remind you of every girl that made you mad? Make me perfect, make me your fantasy. You know I deserve it. We'll take it out.
Evil on Radio 1. Thank you to our indie correspondent Hugh for a wonderful update on the Florence and the Machine show from this week. Is anyone else wondering what catcore is, though? Producer Brad, do you know what catcore is? No? Hold on. I think I've found it. By the way, I've not pressed play on this, so this could literally be anything. Let's have a look. All right, I'm sold. I'm in.
It's catcore.
I'm a catcore fan now. Lots more of that coming up next week on the Radio 1 Indie Show. 89 puts Florence the Machine joint top of the Indie Gig Review leaderboard alongside Youngblood from earlier this year. If you are at a gig this week, by the way, Jamie T in Cardiff or Manchester, maybe you're seeing Wet Leg, maybe you're going to see Yard Act or Frank Carter in London, get in contact, 03700 100 100, because I really want you to be my indie gig reviewer correspondent for next week's indie show. 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp if you want to be it.
I met the princess from Thailand again. She had grown up into a queen. All right.
5038, who says, Jack, the highlight of my week was booking accommodation and getting bus tickets so I can spend the whole day travelling to see Måneskin in Pesaro, Italy, as well as buying tickets for the second date at Olympico so I can see them two nights in a row. You could say I'm a big fan, I guess. To be fair, that does sound like you are a big fan. And you know what? 35 Rockstar points to you. But are you the biggest fan? We'll be finding out who is a little bit later on with Måneskin hanging out on the show at 20 past 10.
Every guy at this festive all has you in their eyes. I never think about it too much, but I'm thinking tonight. And it's really annoying that I'm triggered like this, 'cause your name isn't spoken, but I'm speaking it. And I don't know why it happened, but it happened like this. My best friends are with me and I feel okay, but last time I was here I was 18. My mind is racing and I feel so strange. Last time I was here you were with me. Expecting you to be there when I turn to my left. We were stupid and young then, I was so in love. We were just friends riding on the line between acceptable and angering your girlfriend. My best friends are with me and I feel okay, but last time I was here I was 18. My mind is racing and I feel so strange. Last time I was here you were with me. Towards something that'll kill you in 5 seconds flat. When I'm racing head first towards everything.
Lizzie McAlpine and Orange Show Speedway on Radio 1. Lots of us big fans of Lizzie McAlpine out here at Radio 1. Me on the indie show and then alternative me on future artists as well. I know Clara's a big fan. Sean loves her on The Chillest Show. Lizzie McAlpine has this way with words. And it does feel a kind of like Phoebe Bridgers' way with words, in perhaps the way she writes her music. But there's a real Lizzie McAlpine identity to them. You know, her character, her own personality really shines through. Orange Show Speedway is the title of that thing. If you liked what Lizzie McAlpine was offering tonight on the Radio 1 Indie Show. 20 past 10, about 15 minutes, Måneskin are going to be hanging out on the show this evening. We're going to be catching up with them after yet another whirlwind year. And we are going to be testing them how well they know their fans. If we have any Måneskin fans listening right now, how well do you think the band actually know you guys? I mean, they're busy, they're running around touring quite a lot, but then again, if you're touring, they're playing in front of you every single night. They're going to get to know you in some way or another, aren't they? 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp. If you are a Måneskin fan, you're hanging out, you're looking forward to the band joining us on the show a little bit later on, do you think that they know you very well? This is a new one from Dry Cleaning, who never let us down with the song titles. This latest one might be my favourite yet. Introducing Quenchy Cups. Things are,
but they're gonna be okay. And I'm gonna see the otters. There aren't any otters. There are. Well, we can check. And I'm gonna see the water caterpillar. Purple hair in the co-op. Purple hair in the Alpine. I'd love to hold you across the middle and be your shoulder bag. Scrape your t-shirt thin. Is everything alright with you? It's autumn, windy webs. Well, things are, but they're gonna be okay. And I'm gonna see the otters. There aren't any otters. There are. Well, we can check. And I'm gonna see the water caterpillar. There's no such thing. Nice idea. I'm pro-tidy. A lot of faff. Don't push the door, automatic door. St. Mark's trousers, my trousers, your trousers. Can you not? Longton Grove, so, so, so sad. A polite bus boarder. A seat swapper. Secret filmer. You didn't necessarily feel. So I don't necessarily feel. Hand wringing, jelly lips, more for you, baby. Peaceful fish meat, lying dead and flat in a chiller. Pleated curtains, partly hanging. Partly pushed against the tinted window so it looks like a giant butt. You can say I don't get face. Leaping gazelles and a canister of butane. Well, we can check and I'm gonna see the water caterpillar. There's no such thing. Nice idea.
Jack Saunders.
Radio 1.
Cause
Wayne, alongside I Don't Know How, But They Found Me with Simple on Radio 1. We're going to run this new Anti-Shikari tune now alongside Cody Frost. And when they tweeted that this was going to be 160 BPM, I was immediately interested.
So give me some color. Give me a place that I can go, 'cause there's no other. It's only there that I can grow, it's all over now.
Thought it was me, thought I was too much, oblivious to all of the wreckage that you caused. All that I asked from you was to give me your love, give me your love. You're out.
Shikari in one of their best moments, honestly. You know, this band have come a very long way and have played a very important role in breaking down certain boundaries through rock music. From Sonics to also the introduction of new artists as well. And the last couple of tracks have featured new bands, new artists alongside Shikari, who have built up this dedicated fandom and now almost passing on that fandom into these newer artists that they feel really passionate about. They linked up with Wargasm a couple of tracks ago, a track ago, and now doing it alongside Cody Frost, who I've supported quite fiercely out on future artists beforehand. You know, Shikari really are the real deal. They're not just a brilliant band, but they're also amazing at elevating the future talent as well at the same time.
Radio 1 Breakfast
with Greg James.
Ever sent a voice note on a night out and regretted it the next day? Well, some brave people have sent me theirs, and we're going to go through some brilliant ones tomorrow morning from 8.
Jack Saunders. 1.
BBC.
Radio
1.
Thank you.
Phallus and Don't Delete the Kisses on Radio 1. Måneskin fans, time to come and say hi. 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp. Your favourite band is about to make their appearance on the show any second now. I'm going to be catching up with them, hanging out. We're going to be testing them how well they know their fans. If you are a big Måneskin fan, a little tiny Måneskin fan, doesn't really matter, to be honest with you. Come say hi, leave your name, 03700 100 100 on WhatsApp, and the band are going to be hanging out alongside us next on the Radio 1 Indie Show.
I'm so used to seeing the back of your door. I wonder, what would you think if I asked for more? When I fix you, you tempt me, you tell me that I'm too pushy now. If I leave, will you finally come back out? You scare me, I admit, but that's just my innocence, I guess. I've been with just normal, but I can't help but miss how we used to play. And Play Fight on Radio 1. Hello to Måneskin fan Melissa. We've got Ethan in the house. Hello to the 3071. You didn't leave your name, but you're definitely excited for Måneskin on the show. Mirna is also hanging out and says hi as well. Please welcome Måneskin! Let's go. Oh my God, we've got the full compliment here. Thomas, Vic, Damiano and Ethan join us right now on the Radio 1 Indie Show. First of all, it's been a little while. How are we feeling, guys? Are we good, Ethan?
Yes, we are. We're feeling very good. It's good to be back in London.
Yes, it is, baby. Yes. Absolutely. It's nice to be seeing you all again. And congratulations on The Loneliest. It's been a little while since its release, but it's sounding real good. It's kind of Måneskin in a new light, isn't it, Damiano?
Yeah. We tried to show this different side of us.
Yeah, and did you feel like that was vulnerable? Was that an easy thing to access?
Well, I think that like 2 or 3 years ago, I wouldn't be able to talk about these kind of things. But like growing up, you get more confident. And I think it's healthy and it's good to talk about this kind of things.
Absolutely. Vic, how did you feel playing it at the Underworld in Camden? Because I was at the show, I mean, sweat was literally dripping from the ceilings.
Yeah, it was so hot, literally. But it's also the good part of these small venues. We really love to get to play these small, more intimate shows where we really feel very close to the audience, and especially like playing a new song never released, you can read people's expression and see how they react to the song. So it's something very touching and important to us. It was sick.
Nice. Yeah, Thomas, I mean, you literally got to look into people's eyeballs. Do you know what I mean? Like, look through their souls at that show, especially when you played the new track. I mean, was it nice to be able to do it in that kind of setting? Because it was very intimate. It was very real. Felt like a perfect Måneskin way to do it.
Yeah, I think that it's one of my favorite ballads at the moment, because we're spamming a lot with the pedals, with the gear, with this kind of stuff. So, yeah, it's very cool to play during the live show, you know what I mean?
So you're nerding out massively. You're
exactly,
really, really
exactly.
Geeking out. Nice. Ethan, you guys have travelled a lot this year.
Oh, yes, you
a
could say that.
A lot. There's some new places that you've been to that you never visited before. I think you went to Japan, right?
Yeah, we went to Japan. We also went to South America, to Brazil, Argentina, Chile. We've been traveling a lot of time. And the cool thing, actually, is that you can also discover a lot of different cultures. What is also helpful for you in music, like as an artist, I really felt like inspired a lot by all the different things that I have seen during the last months.
Did you enjoy Japan?
Yeah, a lot.
I really, really want to go to Japan.
Yeah,
the karaoke you guys did looks so fun, by the way.
Yeah.
Was it good? What did you all sing?
Our own songs, Egomaniacs.
But the crazy thing was to find our songs in karaoke, and it was like these MIDI versions of Thomas Gitter solo. I wonder who did that.
So you went in and you sung your own songs?
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah, I can't believe it. I need to take you to this club in London called Bunga Bunga, where I did Ricky Martin, Livin' La Vida Loca for people. I keep talking about it because I really did crush it. Like they asked me to end the night and everything.
Wow,
I was really that
okay,
good.
Okay, high expectations.
I will set myself up there as well, because
okay,
I will not let you down at all. Okay, I tell you what, we should probably play The Loneliest, because we've got to get that out there and people listening to it, because it's so, so good. We're going to do the brand new single from Måneskin, and then we're going to test you in a game of how well do you know your fans. Do you reckon you know them well, Vic?
I think we're going to do quite
well. No, we're willing to do it.
I'm good at games.
Okay, alright, we'll see how it goes. Måneskin on the Radio 1 Indie Show tonight. We're going to test them how well they know their fans next.
You'll be the saddest part of me, a part of me that will never be mine. It's obvious, tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You're still the oxygen I breathe. I see your face when I close my eyes. Torture. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. There's a few lines that I wrote in case of death. That's what I want. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. Sorry, but I gotta go. If you left me, it's me guilty. So I know the goal. And I just keep on thinking how you made me feel better, and all the crazy little things that we did together. In the end, it doesn't matter if tonight it's gonna be the loneliest.
saddest part of me, a part of me that will never be mine. So be it. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You'll be the saddest part of me, a part of me that will never be mine. It's obvious. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You'll feel the oxygen I breathe. I see your face when I close my eyes. It's dangerous. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest.
That was The Loneliest by Måneskin on the Radio 1 Indie Show. The band are hanging out with us right now, and it's time to test them in a game of how well do they know their fans. Let's meet a Måneskin superfan.
Hi, I'm Katie. I'm 26 and I'm from North London, and I love Måneskin because they embody everything about being young, cool, energetic, and they always put on such a great show for their fans.
Oh my God.
Well, so sweet.
So nice. Cute.
Thank you so much.
The guys outside, that needs to go on the poster. You. That goes on the poster next. That was amazing. Okay, let's get question number one from Katie.
What is the sweatiest Måneskin gig I have attended? A, Camden in London, B, Rome, Italy, or C, Madrid, Spain?
I would say Camden.
For sure, Camden.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. For me.
You're pretty set on that.
Yeah.
I mean, it is hot in Madrid this time of year. It's about 27 degrees at the moment.
Actually, it was quite cold at the moment.
Yeah.
It was at night, it was windy, it was nice.
Oh, okay. I mean, there was sweat literally dripping from the ceilings in Camden.
Yeah, there
was. We're saying Camden?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. A. Question number two.
As you all know, Måneskin fans will do anything to get front row at your shows. But what is the longest that I have waited to be there? Was it 9 hours? 15 hours or 24 hours? 24.
You really think 24?
No, 24.
No, actually, I believe that.
You believe that, Ethan?
Yeah, I believe that.
No, 24.
No, yeah, 24. Yeah, I believe that.
But you can't even eat or no.
I would say 90.
Why you can't eat? You can bring stuff.
Yeah, but one whole day waiting. Yeah.
Thomas, man, what's the longest you've waited for something?
I don't know. I will say like 4 or 5 hours, maybe, for the Metallica show in Rome.
Oh, nice. Yeah. I saw you met Lars Ulrich as well this summer, right?
Yeah, it was really amazing. I mean, we had the chance to meet Lars and also James at the Lollapalooza, and it was really sick. I mean, they are our idols, so...
And you were freaking out.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice. A lot.
So what are we saying? 9 hours, 15, or a whole day, 24?
Let's say 15. Let's say 15.
15, okay. We're going to be 15. Okay, question number three.
Thomas is my favourite member of the band, but who do I think is the best dressed? Is it A, Damiano, B, Ethan, or C, Thomas?
Thomas.
Vic doesn't even get on the lineup.
Thomas, I'm sure, because we Vic always say Thomas.
Yeah. It has to be Thomas.
We're thinking Thomas.
Yeah.
Thomas, favorite member and best dressed would be amazing. It really would be. Question number four.
Your live shows are well known for creating very special moments, but what's the wildest thing that's happened to me at one of your gigs? A, I got on stage with you in Madrid. B, I caught Ethan's drumstick in London. Or C, I managed to hand a rose to Victoria in Rome.
Oh. I would say all of three.
No.
That's an interesting.
I didn't get a rose in Rome.
This is interesting.
Okay. You would remember the rose in Rome.
I would remember.
That's highly romantic. Yeah.
I think it has to be Madrid.
I think Madrid as well.
You guys do get people on stage, don't you? That feels like the logical one, right? Okay, we're going Madrid. Final question. Question five.
What is the most that I've paid to see you live? Is it A, £90, B, £400, or C, £700?
What?
The most she paid?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope it's A.
Yeah.
We're not worth that money.
No, but maybe if she came to Rome, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe she bought some of the expensive. Yeah.
What's B?
400.
400.
Still a lot.
That's a lot.
Like it makes sense with a ticket, and I think it makes sense.
Okay, I'll say 400.
We're going B. That's a lot. That's a lot of money. 700 is crazy, isn't it?
Yeah, I hope not.
Okay. We have tested Måneskin to see how well they know their fans. We're going to find out just how well in a second. First, though, do you guys want to play a song? Do you want to play like a big classic for us? We've got some choices that you've come through with.
Okay.
Vic, you said Franz Ferdinand.
Yes.
Thomas, you wanted Fontaine's DC, Royal Blood from Ethan. Thomas, seeing as you're like the most loved member from Katie, do you want to pick?
Yeah.
Should we do Fontaine's?
Yeah, I really like Fontaine's DC.
Yeah, we're into them as well. We love them. Fontaine's DC right now on the Radio 1 Indie Show. This is Jackie Down the Line.
My friend's side.
got away with murder. Maybe one time, maybe two. Something happens in the morning when I can't see those failing eyes. I can't find a good word for you. Does it come as a surprise? I don't think we rhyme. I will wear you down in time. I will hurt you, I'll desert you. I am Jackie down the line. Said this Ali about a future before you bought off her as well. If all you want is entertainment, if you can't have it, you'll make hell. Don't
DC, Jackie down the line on Radio 1. Jack Saunders with you on the Indie Show. Måneskin also hanging out, and we are testing them just how well they know their fans. Okay, it was Måneskin superfan Katie, 26, from North London, who you were up against today. The first question was, what is the sweatiest Måneskin gig that Katie had attended? Was it A, Camden in London, Rome in Italy was B, or C, Madrid, Spain? You guys said A, Camden, London. Let's find out.
The answer is A, Camden.
Yeah. You got the first one correct. 1 out of 5, baby.
Yeah.
Well done. Okay. Question number 2. Katie said, as you'll know, Måneskin fans will do anything to be front row at your gigs. But what is the longest she has queued for one of your shows? A, 9 hours. B, 15 hours. Or C, 24 hours, a whole day. You said B, 15 hours.
The answer is 24 hours.
Oh my God. I knew it. I told you.
Wow. 24 hours.
That's it.
Thank you for the
effort. Wow, yeah, thank you.
No, I would not do that for us.
24 hours to see you perform in Rome. She got in the queue the day before at 9 p.m, slept there and went the whole way through.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
Unreal.
That's impressive, by the way. That's impressive.
Yeah, I think a round of applause for Katie. Exactly. Okay.
Thank you, Mika.
Question number 3. Thomas is Katie's favourite member of Måneskin, but who does she think is the best dressed? Was it A, Damiana, B, Ethan, or C, Thomas again? You guys said C, Thomas. Favourite and best dressed? Surely not.
The answer is B, Ethan.
No way.
And that is because I think he turns out the most consistently stylish looks overall.
Oh my God. I'm so honored. Let's go.
Yes, you are.
We're sucking at this game.
I mean, 1 out of 3.
I like this game, actually. Yeah.
One out of three, but Ethan's winning, really. Let's go. Okay, question number 4 was this. Your live shows are well known for creating special moments. But what is the wildest thing that has happened to Katie at a Måneskin gig? Was it A, she got on stage with you in Madrid? B, I caught Ethan's drumstick in London? Or C, she managed to hand a rose to Victoria in Rome? You said A, on stage at Madrid.
The answer is A. Yeah. Me and five of my friends managed to get on stage in Madrid during Liberty, and it was the perfect birthday present I could ever ask for.
Let's go.
Cute.
Let's go. Two out of four. Okay, look, so far, two out of four. If you get this next one right, you are tied for top with Easy Life on how well they know your fans. You need to get this one right, guys.
We have to.
Question five was this. What is the most that Katie has paid to see you guys live? £90, £400 or £700? You said B, £400 to tie for top place on how well do you know your fans?
The answer is C, £700, which includes the hotel, travel, and gig tickets.
No way. I want to give you
the money back. Every single penny, and I would do it again.
Cute.
No, I want to give it back to you.
I do think
too much.
I do think you owe her that money.
Wow.
Oh my God.
That's so impressive.
So two out of five on how well do you know your fans, guys? It's not bad.
It's bad.
It's okay.
It's decent.
You're tied with sports team, but you're better than Louis Tomlinson. So,
I'll go cry in my bed.
So we've got one more chance for you guys to play a song. Something brand new, maybe, that you've heard whilst on tour. Something like that. Vic, you wanted Amel and the Sniffers?
Yes.
Yeah. Is this your favourite song, Hurts?
One of the favourites.
This is so good, this thing. That riff is vicious, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise. Måneskin on the Indie Show once again. Guys, enjoy yourselves. We'll see you real soon. Amel and the Sniffers to finish.
better safe than sorry, girl. Too little, too late, now you've been burned. But at least you ain't pregnant. He's a parasite in a parasitic world. He's a parasite.
Residency locked in at Underworld in Camden, London on the 6th, 7th and 8th of December. That's going to be a little old riot. Same venue that Måneskin were talking about playing a little bit earlier when they were hanging out with sweat dripping from the ceilings. It's going to be a tsunami with Frank Carr and the Rattlesnakes in there for 3 dates in December. So Rockstars, I have one more favour to ask of you tonight, and you're going to like this one a lot. You get to pick the final song of the night, the encore of the Radio 1 Indie Show on Sunday the 20th of November, and I'm looking for out-and-out indie bangers from you, please. 03-700-100-100 on WhatsApp with an indie banger that you want to play as the last song of tonight on the Radio 1 Indie Show.
So she inquired, her lips are violent, and every kiss could become the final blow. Follow him home back to his bedroom. She'll trace the footprints upon the virgin snow.
Show fans, you get to play the final song of the night on the show this evening. I need an indie banger from you to 03-700-100-100. What is going to soundtrack whatever you're up to whilst you're listening to the show tonight? Hit me up on WhatsApp, 03-700-100-100, please, with an indie banger to drop as the final song of the night as we play Creeper, Ghost Brigade on Radio 1. On Radio 1. You have one more song if you want to finish the show tonight with an indie banger. 03-700-100-100 on WhatsApp with your name and indie banger, please. This is Glue and Night Shift.
I don't wanna live another day like this, in a never-ending existential crisis. Just leave me alone with my vices. I'll be fine to go and take the night shift. I don't wanna live another day like this, in a never-ending existential crisis. Just leave me alone with my vices. I'll be fine to go and take the night shift.
The slow killers, never vanilla. I've been missing on gorilla. Like an extra in Thriller, moonwalking just for a fill-up. I see more head than a giver. Pain, I'm a fiend, and I always bane. Life's but a dream, yeah, it ain't more the same. Man, like Cruella de Vil, I score more than Reggie Miller. Laugh harder than Jerry Stiller. She thinks I'm so f***ing chill, but I'm quite erratic, emphatic, and somewhat problematic. I've been living my life in the age of static. Long nights and spotlights make a turn left when you should right. And adjust might take a big bite from the buffet at the Great White. Turn to the vice of my sore eyes are looking sightless. Run with the punches even if they come from Tyson's. It's priceless advice from all the apps and devices. And now a life that's got a never-ending existential crisis, yeah.
I don't wanna live another day like this, in a never-ending existential crisis. Just leave me alone with my vices. I'll be fine to go and take the night shift.
On my own forever. Thought I was clever. My life flat as a feather. But I remember to sever. And suddenly I surrender. Thank heaven she don't mind the scent of cigarettes and leather. I don't feel deleted, defeated, or even slightly cheated. Gave myself a beating. It was certainly worth a beating. My fans, they were screaming and creaming like Willie Beeman. They gave me meaning and feeling, but I still fuck with my demons. Never complacent, consider myself lucky adjacent. And no one vacant, I'm still bringing home the bacon. Been chasing and wasting away, been locked in a basement. And know my instincts not basic, I need to go vacation, yeah.
I don't wanna live another day like this, in a never-ending existential crisis. Just leave me alone with my vices. I'll be fine to go and take the night shift.
So much for listening to the show tonight, guys. Finishing with Glue, a night shift right here. Glue is Mikey Shoes, bassist of Queens of the Stone Age. A little bit different, but feels real nice out here to close out the show with. I'll be back tomorrow from 8 o'clock with future artists. More brand new music for you guys to get added to your playlist. And thank you to Rich, thank you to Rachel, and the rest of you for sending in your suggestions for one more song. Tonight, though, for the encore, it goes to none other than Fee in Durham.